So perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar. It has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion. And already we're underway here. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
I'm going to go with Juan Mata. We know pace is not his thing, a quick brain is. He's got good vision and expert passing. He's also very clever when it comes to free kick taking. Who's just very good at his overall craft.
Okay, interesting. Well, there's something you don't see every day. For a moment you thought that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Griezmann provides an outlet. It's a brilliant interception. And now they can launch a counter. Trion. Alert. Juan Mata. And here's Martial. Van der Beek. Oh, it's a fine challenge and it goes his way. Teles goes for the cross. It's one! Goal! Manchester United! Lovely goal. Perfect poise to set himself for the strike. Manchester United take the lead. 1-0.
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
Certain amount of room for debate here, but a goal kick's been given.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back here.
Bye. Barcelona are seeing plenty of the ball at the moment, but still they trail.
Martial!
Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Well, it was hit with great power, Peter, but sadly not great precision.
Greenwood.
It's Martial!
Again, let me mention what a wonderful stop the goalkeeper pulled off there. Really wonderful. And he's cut it out. Jordi Alba plays it forward. Trion positions himself well and cuts it out. Griezmann. It's Messi. Cruyff. And he's shown him a Cruyff! Relief! That really is quite fabulous. All his own doing. Barcelona at the equaliser. And we're all square.
It's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such great individual talent on show. It could go either way.
position to make that interception. Ball's come loose and the chase is on. The referee brings the first half to a close. So a very watchable game so far. Both ends and the team's level. Views on the first half.
That was a fantastic 45 minutes of football. And really hopeful of more of the same in this second half.
They come for the break. We've got him to separate them. The score 1-1. Manchester United get the second half going. Dembele. It's Maradona. Now it's Cruyff. Chip through. Greenwood puts it back. Forward it goes. Get the pass he's looking for. Bailly clips one through. A terrible pass. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Can't get the better of his opposite number. Maradona. It's a promising ball. Surely. So here comes a substitution. So we have a breakthrough. Now how will things develop from here?
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do. Manchester United are definitely going about this the right way.
This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Spot on, Peter.
Timely intervention. Alex Telles can hoist it clear. It's a loose ball. And here's Maradona. And Coutinho! Too close for comfort. Maradona, it's Coutinho, Cruyff, Greenwood, it's one goal already, chance to break, Pogba, there's a clever pass, and he's made sure that that won't get through. Off the ball there. Back into the middle. Coutinho. Pogba plays it forward. That's clearly not what he wanted to do. It's a breakout here. Greenwood.
Willian just did a brilliant job there. It was one of those all or nothing commitments, and he came up trumps. Himself every time. Give him a challenge and he rises to it.
referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle.
What a match, what a comeback.
That is how to respond to adversity. Truly deserving winners.
After all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Look, they've got to be happy with what they've produced here because they showed plenty of industry and I think they've ended up getting what they deserve.
I think we're just about out of time, so many thanks to Jim and a very good afternoon to you.